Good morning. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. A frigid start this morning. The coldest temperatures we've had so far this season. Many of us waking up either in the single digits or below that, below zero. We'll have sunshine through the start of the day. By recess for the kids and the last bell, the temperatures will only be going up into the 20s. Definitely a cold day, and with the winds, it'll feel colder than that, more like the single digits much of the day. Clouds will be on the increase too. By late in the day, it'll be overcast and there is a chance of even some snow showers as we get into the evening hours tonight. But the wind chills, they've been brutal in a lot of locations this morning. It feels like even the double digits below zero in some North Country communities. Most places to the south feels like the single digits this morning. Be prepared for that. Nothing on the satellite and radar over us now. Completely clear skies. So as we get into the middle part of the day, we'll start to see clouds increasing, but overall it will be bright, especially this morning with lots of sunshine, though the sun doesn't really help to warm us up much. High pressure on top of us right now. That's why the temperatures have really dipped during the overnight and this morning. When you have clear skies, fresh snowpack and light winds, that's when the temperatures really dip. Now today, most of the day is sunny, as I mentioned, but then clouds will start to increase as this next storm system approaches. Most of the snow you're seeing here on radar is actually lake effect snow, but there is a cold front back toward the western part of the Great Lakes region here, and that cold front is going to slide through later on tonight and overnight, and that will bring us the threat for a few scattered snow showers, though nothing heavy, maybe a coating at the most in some locations. Otherwise, it's a few passing flurries. Let me show you that here. So this is 9 a.m. on Friday, and we're finally above zero in the North Country, but still single digits, teens across much of central and southern New Hampshire. As we get into the latter part of the day, this is about 4 o'clock, you see the clouds taking over from the south toward the north. So we'll be brighter longer up in the North Country today. Look at the temperatures, teens and 20s throughout the afternoon. A few snow showers make their way in after dark tonight. Shouldn't be any problems for the evening commute. It would be after that. If you're going out to the movies or going out to eat, Christmas shopping, you might run into a few of these snow showers. But again, for the most part, they will generally be light, and most of it falling during the overnight hours. Tomorrow we're back to sunshine, a few passing clouds and maybe even a passing flurry too, especially in the mountains into the afternoon, but there could even be some passing snow showers in southern New Hampshire as we go through the day. But again, little to no accumulation from those snow showers. We at least get into the 30s over the weekend. On Sunday in the lower 30s, sun to clouds with again the chance of some snow showers late day. Monday, flurries, some sunshine, temps in the mid 30s. Will crack 40 on Tuesday, but there will be some mixed showers moving through there. Then as we look toward midweek next week, temperatures get colder again.